So now we have the buzz image. We know it has a width and height. Basically, we want to use this to give it a numeric representation of this image in two dimensions. So we can actually be looking for information in it in the x and the y directions. The best way to refer to this would be a function I x, y, which is a continuous function, or if we have it discrete, we'd actually be able to refer to this as I of I j. So I j here would be discrete indices, which could be the number of the rows in the column that we're trying to traverse this thing. If this was, of course, a continuous function, we would be looking for variables x and y to be able to now extract the information out of this image. And of course, one more thing to add here is then basically we try to take the resolution of the image, which is represented in terms of width and height, as I showed in the last slide, or basically just showing here very quickly as to an image basically is the scope of this image is defined by the width of the number of columns and the height of the number of rows of this image.